All right, losers. Let's get back to the game, shall we? Shit. All right. Back here. I guess we can continue following this way. Or we actually have a couple of options, don't we? Man, we have a ton of options. I kind of want to check back on Liurnia. Let's go to the Church of Vows. Back, all the way back. Talking to my turtle boy. Wasn't there like a website called like Turtle Boy or something like that? Like a news website thingy? I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? No. Hey. Hey. Hey, that wasn't fair. Deal with that. Damn it. How does that hit, like, always target me? Even if I'm like rolling, 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 how does that always hit me? How does that always hit me? Let's go to the stake, I guess. Damn. What? Why? Why is he there? Like, hello? What's he fucking doing there? Fucking asshole. Why is the stake further away from the piece of grace? Hey, Turtle Boy, what the fuck? Why'd your nighttime boy hurt me?
Greetings. Do you need anything?
Oh yeah, show us
Do
the
you
celestial
possess any
dew.
celestial dew?
I do.
Then I would like to share my knowledge with you.
Oh.
Concerning the miracle of this Church of
Okay.
Vows, Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew, repented his territorial aggressions, and swore his love to
So he respect.
the order of the Erdtree, and the fate of the moon were conjoined, and all the wounds of war forgiven. This miracle blesses the Church to this day, and so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony.
That's very interesting. So we know that the celestial dew, with that you can use it to respec, which basically, excuse me, that means like I get to start over from like not start over, but like all of the points I've been putting towards all my stats, I get them I revert to zero to my starting stats, and I get them all at one, like I get them all banked, so I can allocate them any way I want. Look at me, like put my sword in his mouth. Wait, hold on. When he opens his mouth more, kind of looks like I'm sticking my peener in his mouth, like that. Yeah, baby. It's like a linguine. but it's interesting because so. He was doing sorcery shit, like he was studying sorcery shit with his like first wife, right? And then he used a celestial dew and he proclaimed his love for like the second wife. And then he studied incantation and faith-based stuff. So he actually literally did respect. He respects his intelligent stuff into putting it into faith. So let's talk a little more, I
My
guess.
faith does not waver.
Yeah?
The miracle rooted in these grounds will once again mend the world. And this time, its bounty will not be squandered. If you would be Elden Lord, tarnished, I hope that you too will share my faith.
Sure, why not? Let's learn about the miracle.
To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strong or even severed, will be put to rights.
Oh, wait, no, that's not the respect. Maybe it's not the respect item, actually. That's actually literally just an item just to be like, hey, if you, like, attacked any NPCs, now they're okay with you.
You know, it's said that Lord Radagon harbored a secret.
Uh-huh.
A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once when he glimpsed the sky, and as such, it's said that...
Okay. I could start learning, like, shit like this now, I guess. Yeah, let's get it. Incantations are dumb, right? Yeah, they're dumb. Man, I really didn't realize like how much like bullshit. Like all these like death marks. So we're fucking doing this shit. First off, night, but beware a strong foe. Let's better prepare. Memorize spell. Okay, so what spell do we want to use? I feel like don't use Rock Blaster though. I don't think Rock Blaster is the one. Let's get rid of this one. Yeah, we can't use Comet. Let's get that one. There we go, baby. Is it nighttime now? It's like almost nighttime, I guess. No, it's morning. Nightfall. Night is falling. Night is falling. Tonight, tonight. Night is falling. Tonight. Is Turtle Boy still... Turtle Boy, you have to leave. Man, I'm telling you, you gotta go. If you gotta go, you gotta go. I should probably try to figure out how to get into there again. What's this? The artist shack? Hell yeah, someone died? Or someone became the shield bearer or whatever? What the fuck? Where is he? This is the reason why I'm not a big fan of these like stupid systems. They hardly work. What the fuck is this? Brave Violet? That sounds dumb. Thank you. Oh. This is not night, unfortunately. It's about to be night soon, but like, it's just not night. Hey dude, can you like...
Greetings.
Yeah, I need... You fucking know what I need, asshole. You fucking know what I need. Okay. What was that noise? Already waited. Until morning. Nightfall. Wait, maybe morning I can check really quick, because we already know that, like, we already know if I check at night, when it goes to nightfall, it's not gonna matter. It's, that's annoying. I'm not a big fan of like this system they have here. Oh, it is morning. Right, so oh shit. Oh god, I'm stuck. Uh-oh. The graveyards are not good. Okay. Well, maybe it's actually a good thing to go to the Steak America. Damn. Why is he so tough? I do pretty good damage against him though, so like... It's not actually too bad, but just a little annoying, but okay, past time till morning. Wait. What? I've been at pastime till morning. I don't understand. Why is... That's annoying. So it's not consistent, is what we're learning. I think there's like... This looks like it's too early in the morning. Yeah, now... I just want to fight the guy. I don't know why it's making it such a hassle to fight him. I can't figure it... I literally can't figure it out. Fight him at night. Go to nighttime. Not nighttime enough, I guess? Yeah, fucking beats me, dude. Like, this actually, like, completely confuses me. I just want to fight the boss again. I don't know why. I don't know why the game's, like, has such a hard-on for me, like, not being able to fight him correctly. Now I can, for whatever reason. Shit. And I'm gonna have to... Good jumps. Good hops. Nope, dead. I'm dead. Really close with that one, I think. I mean, I've got to do it, right? Like, I can't just give up now. That's pussy shit. That was really close. I made some pretty good dodges, I've gotta say. Glass. Maybe like that. I know I didn't get to all of them, but it's whatever. Oh yeah, I gotta... Let's see if I can figure this one out. Last time, warning. Don't tell me I'm doing this fucking wrong, cause like, it is very arbitrary. It's absolutely arbitrary. Absolutely arbitrary. What's the name of this game? Turtle's still there. I don't know, we'll pass by like a Fortnite. I guess, because in the morning, maybe this works. Why does it decide that this is, this is actually the most aggravating part. is just figuring this out, just figuring out the system here. Why? Why is he still there? But nighttime isn't nighttime enough, unfortunately. The system actually really fucking sucks. Right? Because he's still there. Yep. Absolutely still there. Okay. And the problem is that, like, I got really close to killing him, so I know I can do it. It's just... will the game let me do it? Okay, this is the time when the game's like, okay, you can do it now. It's arbitrarily is like, now is the time. Oh, it still hit me! And it still hits me. Still hits me, okay. No! That's bull- It's such bullshit. It's absolutely bullshit. Oh god. I wouldn't be this mad if I could actually easily fight him again. But I can't. It's gonna be like, no. You're gonna have to guess for when he's gonna eventually show up there. Like, I don't have a problem fighting. It's actually kind of fun. Like, he's actually kind of fun to fight, I'm not gonna lie. But my issue is that I can't consistently fight him. It won't. The game is like, no, we are not going to let you do that. You're gonna have a broken system, and you're gonna fucking like it. And I'm like, no, I'm not gonna like it. You can't make me like anything. I hate everything. That's my goddamn. Alright, you know what? This is what we're gonna do. We're just gonna do this a couple times. I don't know why. Still fucking there. Don't know why. Please, if in the comments, let me know. What am I doing wrong? Love to know what I'm doing wrong. Nope, he's still there. It's too much morning. Not enough night. Not enough night. Thank you. God damn it. No, no, no. I'm dead. God damn it. No. I don't care. Do I have enough heals? Yeah, I do. Literally the worst part, unfortunately. I just don't understand why it has to be like another time period when I fucking wake up from being dead. Like, if it was still the same time that I could still like fight him right now, it'd be awesome. But it's like, no. Last time. That time it's like, nah, no, you can't do that. Okay, here we do a nightfall. Nightfall, check he's there. He's there. The morning, and then he shouldn't be there. Try again with this. Oh god, we forgot to put on the fucking thing. I just want to fight him. Please let me fight. Why can't I fight him? I just don't know. Last time, nightfall. See him, he's there. Last time, morning. Okay. Let me change out some of my equipment. Raise a strain. This is potency of sorcery. Shortens cast time spell. So that's what, more damage? They do more damage? I don't know. Boost non-physical damage negation. I feel like I'm getting physical damage done to me, right? intelligence, faith, arcane, mind. I don't think this one's worth it, technically, but. Slowly restores HP, huh? Maybe the sorcery one. Let's try it. Oh god! What the fuck was that, dude? Talk to the turdy about that. The turdy. Hey, 30. 30. Hey, who is your friend? You know, the one that just Greetings. Tried to fucking murder me.
Is this?
Yeah, you don't tell me shit. I mean, I guess we can just go to the round table. Yeah, Housethops, he was dead last time, or dying. He's still dying, okay. Nah, we're leaving. Ba-dum-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh! Yeah, meats. Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys. Turtleneck. I don't like hunting turtles, but. Oh, you can get one of these. That's cool. More spells? That's always good, right? Hey, what up, dude?
I asked you, me thankful of that is all the key.
Seems like not much has changed. Everyone's still kind of a dick.
Greeting, are you here for spirit?
There's something
I
you
can
should
hear
know.
It from across a howling and wailing of spirits in fear of the curse. I can even hear you should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
Special ashes. Kelly, that one's really good. But I like Banished Knight like a lot. I just don't have like the spirit for it. I'm not very spiritual. Stormhawk Dina. I'll think about Banished Knight. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna do it right now. Let's see. Okay. Magic Archer, huh? Perfumer. Trisha was once known as a healer who dedicated her efforts to treating misbegotten, omen, and all those seen as impure. Omen. The fell omen, huh? So you. Cure. Did you try? What is the omen? The fell omen. Misbegotten. We know misbegotten. We know omens. Fell omen. When her efforts failed, she was there, company as a die watching. I wonder what a perfumer is like in battle. Latena. The Albert. She can't move from the place where she's summoned, so that actually kind of sucks, doesn't it?
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all about your arms, then.
I don't like I get a 6. I need that 6 so bad. I haven't, like, upgraded my weapon in so fucking long. This is all they have here, right? Okay, yeah. Let's see. Well, we can actually try and take a look to see if there's a way to get to that temple, because we still have the great rune from Renala, whatever her name is. Renamon. Imagine if his name is just Renamon. Strong motherfucker, aren't you? Oh shit. Die. I saw it. I fucking saw it. You were gonna die. Thank you. Dragon Cult Prayer Book, huh? Alright, what are you doing with that? What you doing with that, huh? We'll give it to Turtle Boy. He'll know what to do with this. Text of the Knight's Faith that arose from the War of the Ancient Dragons. A lightning spear, horn bolt, and electrify armament. Electrify armament. I mean, I can't use these skills, but... Like, I want to, don't get me wrong, but... It's impossible, you know? Like, I'm not learning faith stuff. What does it say? Try... Hold on. Try east and still no ladder. The other side. I think we've tried this before and I couldn't. It's me jumping too high up. Oh yeah, we need to get down from here. How do we get down to there? Oh shit. Okay. Oh, yeah, we go here. Oh yeah, because we went to the inside, like that well thingy before. Okay. Yeah, this is coming back to me. We went to that side, but we didn't actually check out this side. And this side is where the magic happens, I think. I'd like to say this is where the magic happens. Which tree is that one? That one's... Hold on, what? Do you remember which tree that is? Oh, there's a little fucking... Here before, I guess? No. I guess we didn't really explore this place too much. We didn't really care for it. We can do that though, right? This little swampy. Is there anything cool here? This one, do we know? Do we remember? I feel like I've used this one before. I must have at some point, right? We'll take a look. We'll take another look. And if anything, we'll just fast travel back to the last bonfire. Oh, okay. This takes me there. Yeah, I do remember taking that before now. Yes, let's go here. Actually, you know what? This is a good stopping point.